Good day, wizards, and welcome to Lesson 3 in Creative Arts. Your lesson title for today is Performing and Creating Music. Singing can be fun, but it can also be strenuous on a person's voice, and therefore it is important that we do lots of breathing exercises to keep our voices warmed up for our performances. Breathing exercises. Activity: breathing exercises and technical exercises and singing songs. Number one, always start with your breathing exercises. Number two, you will get help from your music teacher to practice the intervals in the songs you sing. Practice singing the descending scale to develop a good tone quality. Your teacher will give you the starting note each time. Number three, now it is time to revise some of the other songs we had learned during the course of our music year. We will add a second part to two of these songs, Bevuya and Hey Motswala. Follow the melody line and the lyrics of the song. The teacher will divide you into groups for the main melody and the alto part. Hey Motswala has a tenor part. Number four, when you're ready to sing, begin the lesson with singing these two songs. Number five, make some actions while you sing these two songs. Number six, add body percussion and instruments as well as your performance to make it more interesting. When your teacher assesses you, you will be assessed on the following criteria. Sing in tune while another group sings a different tune. Sing with expression. Pronounce the lyrics clearly. Accompany your singing with body percussion or playing rhythms and moving. When we present music that uses non-conventional notation, we refer to graphic notation below as an example of graphic notation. Listen to the music piece above and create a non-conventional notation based on it. Use the picture below as a guide to create a graphic notation of the music. Playing music from graphic scores. Read the music sheet above and play the music note shown on the music sheet. Creating a sound picture for a poem. A sound picture is a picture that creates a story of the sound in it using the visuals and words. In this lesson, we are going to create a sound picture using a poem. Number one, read the poem Noise by Jessica Pope. Number two, this poem describes 15 noises. Think of how you can make these sounds. You can also think about quiet and loud sounds, becoming quieter and becoming louder, and experimenting with tone color.